Ram Charan and junior NTR star RRR has achieved global fame is a fact known to all. Recently, one of the leading Hollywood actress Anne Hathaway, best known for her role as Catwoman in the Christian Bale star Dark Knight Rises, The Devil Wears Prada, among others, has opened up about watching the film. Furthermore, she has not only appreciated the movie and the immense hard work of everyone, but has also expressed her desire to work with the members who have worked on the movie. RRR has received rave reviews not only from industry insiders from the Indian entertainment industry, but many celebrities across the world, including Hollywood, have shared their love for the period action entertainer. The latest addition to the list of celebrities who have enjoyed the movie include actress Anne Hathaway, who opened up about the Ram Charan Jr. NTR star at a recent event where she was promoting her film idea review. She reportedly said, "I just have to say that I loved RRR, like everybody else, and that was amazing, and it would be a dream to work with anybody that was involved in RRR." For The Unversed, RRR also starred Shreya Saran, Alia Bhatt, AJ Devgan, Allison Doody, Ray Stevenson, Olivia Morris, among others. Produced under the banner DVV Entertainment, the film was directed by S.S. Rajamouli with M. Keeravani as the music composer. The film, titled Raudram Ranam Rudaram, which means raw, blood, and war, is set against the era of pre-independence era and showcases the story of an honest police officer, Alu Sitaram Arayu, as well as the revolutionary Bheem, both of whom share clashing ideologies. The movie released in India on March 24, 2022. The film went on to win the Academy Awards 2023 in the Best Original Song category for its dance number, Natu Natu.